In a previous video we know about perpendicular mate. Now this tutorial is based on tangent mate. Now I browse the part in Z component, select this part, OK. Select mate. In standard mates, next is tangent mate. Select tangent mate, select this face and this face. These both faces are tangent to each other.